And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Paris Saint-Germain, and they face Al Nassr.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, the player that needs to affect the game is the one at the top of the midfield diamond. If he can get on the ball and dictate the play, they should control this match.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Underway at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Mo Salah. Here's Mbappe. And an astute piece of defending. And Neymar. Well, the supporters think it's on. Ronaldo! Keeper did his job to begin with. And able to get a body in the way. I mean, let's face it, when Messi is on the pitch, you cannot take your eyes off him. What do you think he'll offer in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
And he's made headway. And just the ideal start.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Messi! And a goal! The quick one, too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Real chance. And Messi with the goal. It's always strange when he doesn't get on target.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line. And what an emphatic strike it is from Lionel Messi. Hit with his laces. It's a great goal.
Well, the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant. And it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. And he could be in proper trouble here. Display.
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Oh, big chance. And still danger here. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
PSG couldn't keep it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. It could be for Mbappe. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match, and he's in. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. He's in here. Lionel Messi has scored. One of the greatest players there's ever been. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept. And they might be through here. Can he finish? Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Unable to keep the ball. Firing it towards goal! And denied by the post. And the keeper there to deal with it.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say. Well, PSG are looking really good today. Just look how many chances they've created.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit. That's a good finish. Great composure.
PSG doing well to regain possession. And he's made headway. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It has to be, surely. Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Haaland. And he's broken free. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Mbappe might be a chance here. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Ronaldo, he's in behind. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Kylian Mbappe, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Ronaldo. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, Sonia off the post. Vinicius Junior. There's still danger here. Neymar. Can he finish? And blocked for now. Well, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Well, PSG have it back now. Mbappe in with a chance. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit. Oh, in with a chance! There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! And in with a real chance! Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, we're highlighting Lionel Messi for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders out there, Stuart.
Well, you won't see too many better performances than this. He's been an absolute menace to these defenders today. And of course, he's taken his goals really well.
Into the second half here at the Parc des Princes. He's in here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
Possession given away. And he might be through here. And the ball is loose. Corner awarded to PSG. Fired over by Messi. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they survived the attack. Ronaldo. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Ball is loose. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing! Just can't stop him today! Mbappe. Oh, he's through here. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Ronaldo. A real opening now. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Yes, really going so well for them, and who knows, they might be able to craft another opportunity. Able to get a body in the way. Still a chance. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Vinicius Junior, able to skip past his man. Well, space if he goes inside. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And he's broken free. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Oh, he's only gone and found the net. What purity of hit. Caught it absolutely perfectly. Neymar, Mbappe, now with Kane, return to Mbappe, oh yes, a goal, exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Vinicius Junior, well it could be on for him here, Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian. Kane is with Vinicius Junior. Messi. On to Haaland. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
This is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Lionel Messi. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. And you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
A long way out. Well, the free kick fired too close to the goalkeeper. Mbappe. Chances on. Able defending. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. He's in here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, let's take another look. And you have to say, the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Kylian Mbappe. Ronaldo. Lionel Messi. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Messi. Just the clearance that was called for. Ronaldo. Gives it a go. Body on the line. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And Ronaldo takes on the shot. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And there's the delivery. Oh, really good header, really fine goalkeeping. And a PSG corner. Well, not the best clearance. Karim Benzema. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Start the game, and only one team in it. Effort from long distance. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that! Neymar. Kane. On to Haaland. Now with Benzema. Salah. Well, he's lost it. Takes on the shot. Didn't fool the keeper. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans around the world. Your assessment?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.